Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Final Fantasy IX. It's been a while since I played. About a couple of days. I vaguely remember what we're doing. I know last time we got a party member, we found a new person who will potentially be a party member. But I forget what we're supposed to be doing. Kind of. So, I know we're in Lindblom. We just got here. Hey, we got an active time event. Small town night in big city. What a huge town. I'm completely lost. Pardon me, female red meat. Jeez, you're dressed awful funny. I'm Captain Albert Foxy Fox of Alexandria, and I humbly request your assistance to get back to the castle. Ha ha ha, that's a new one. Nice try, but I don't date bums. You should really scrape that rust off, it's disgusting. What? Huh. Grandma Pickle. Do you always strike out that badly? I think you need a new line, and a little shine wouldn't hurt either. What are these things? They're called Geisel Pickles. They're one of Lindblom's delicacies. Do you want to try one? It smells terrible. The worse they smell, the better they taste. I guess I'll try one. Oh my, even the locals don't eat them in one bite. Whew. But you're right, they are good. Alright, well at least he's out there having fun. Papa's airship fighter is so cool. When I grow up, I'm gonna fly with Papa. Alright. Air cabs are amazing. Back in the old days, we had to walk all the way to the theater district. I don't think I could ever walk that far anymore. I'd probably croak if I did. Hey, you guys are like guards, right? A female dragon knight's participated this year. Bet you two cheeseburgers Ivan's gonna win. Okay, you're on. So it sounds like... Floof shopping. It sounds like I have to participate in this event, if I had to guess. Wow, this nut smells really good. Sorry. I think I'll buy one. This place has a lot of unusual things. Also, my maturity level 10 out of 10. Top notch. This food, it looks good. Looks like the sesame buns that Grandpa used to make. Festival of the Hunt Sailings today. There's gonna be a festival. Hi, I wanna buy this. Oh, are you friends with the Moogles? Huh? That item is called a couponut. Couponuts are Moogles' favorite food. Oh, I didn't know that. I think that's the last one. Go ahead, hon. It's on me. Really? Thank you. Received coupon nut. What's this festival of the hunt like? Well, we let a bunch of animals loose and... Oh, there's gonna be a lot of animals. Sounds like fun. Thank you. What's so fun about fighting savage beasts? Wait a minute, did I say animals again? Did. Now where am I now? Good day. Transportation sure has come a long way. When I was young, we used to ride chocobos. They were much slower than these air cabs. It'd take at least an hour to get to the theater district. So am I supposed to go to the theater district? But I want to go to the industrial district. I don't know why, it just sounds like a place I'd want to be. If this is the place I just flew from to Tenetin, good day. Making those air cabs required a lot of effort. I nearly lost my arm during the construction. Oh yeah. Get some workers' comp, bro. Statue when Sid the 8th passed away. Cat! Aww. Developed the first mist-powered airship in 1762. Led the airship Armada in 1771 and brought peace to the continent. Died 1780. In honor of my father, Sid the 9th. This is amazing. You can't find architecture like this anywhere. This Regency is so advanced. I want to go in here. It has a picture of swords. Relocation notice. The store has moved to Falgar Plaza in the business district. Well, poops. It's over here. Over here? Nope. Let's go up here and explore the industrial district. Sid the 8th, who developed the first mispowered engine, had a pet cat. Since then, a lot of engineers went out to get cats. I have my own too. Her name is Gypsy. Is that what that cat is down there? A bronze vest? You can't just go throwing out bronze vests. I don't even know what I have equipped. I have a silk shirt. Silk shirt. Bronze vest. And everyone can be jelly. Yeah. I like it. It's gonna be so jelly. Ah, this is where I was when I met our potential new character. I just walked through that gentleman. Hi. I talked to... Okay, well, this place isn't useful to me. I'm assuming, if I had to guess, that I need to sign up for the tournament. Like I said, guess what? When I grow up, I'm going to become an airship engineer. I'm going to build a really big airship so I can go everywhere with all of my friends. Good luck. I tried that once. You know what this is? You're not gonna believe it. It's a steam engine. It's still a prototype. The house gets hot as hell while this baby's running. That's the only problem. I'm getting thin from sweating so much. Yeah, no, I got it, bro. Give me your loot. A mimic card. And a steepled hat. I believe I will save that steepled hat for Floof. It doesn't look like I can do much here aside from... Well... What I've been doing. So I guess we'll go to the theater district and see what sort of... shenanigans I can get myself into. A leather wrist? Well, see, this is why exploration pays off. Although I already have one. That was, we got another one. Got two. Excuse me, I'm gonna be going to, I wanna go to the business district just cause I wanna look at the weapons and armor and stuff. And then I wanna go to the theater district, I promise. For the next 2 days, aircrafts will operate on the Festival of the Hunt schedule. Okay. I know this is where I came from, but I want to find the shops. Ooh. Hello. If only I had an airship. Well, you know. Pretty much, as far as I can tell, this is Airship Central. Did I just walk onto the world map? I did. Okay. So what I want to do is find where they moved. What? Is this a thing I can go in? No. What is this? Oh. Show me where your item and weapon shops are. I have money to spend. Give me a pickle. Darn, they're not selling at all. I do also for chocobos. I just came here to watch the festival, but I guess they'll expect some souvenirs. What a bummer, I hate buying gifts. I was thinking of buying some Oglop oil, but it's so disgusting. I forget what a red mage does in the Final Fantasy universe. I know like black mages use the black magic. The card game is deep. I'm scared of you. I would challenge you to a card duel, but I'm just gonna steal some shit from your house. Goodbye. Now, where do you keep the weapons and item shops? Pepe's Milk Shop. Oh. Grandma Potpourri, would you like to buy a flower pot? You can use it as cookware too. I'm carrying a lot of nice pots right now. Are you talking about something else? I don't know. Hi. Definitely can't buy some weapons. Yeah. I want to do that. A glass armlet. Let's get three of those. I have two steepled heads. I'll even get you silver gloves, you little slut. Fork. I'm pretty sure I have a mithril dagger. If I want to look. The reason I want is for that to finish off doing that. Oh yes, I do have a mithril dagger. So. What about here? You're gonna need some medicine if you're in position. in the festival. Well, 4 Phoenix Stones. A soft. Pretty sure I'm okay on potions. We get another soft. We don't have many items in stock today because Southgate is under repair. That's not my fault. I had nothing to do with that. Hey, did you hear? A theater ship blew up and. Yep! Don't mind that. That's just how the world is. Fire is too strong. I'm gonna start to tell you, a few degrees can make the difference between a good weapon and a bad one. Use a lower flame. Stop nagging, we've got a customer. When is he gonna get it through his head? What do you sell? Look, do you want me to make you something for the festival? Is this like a synth shop? A dagger and a mage masher can make me a butterfly sword. Which would be super. 2 mage mashers would give me the ogre. I need another mage masher. I require money. Buy my shit. Hey. What's worth a lot of money? Yeah, you can have that. Yeah, take a couple of those. Just give me enough money so that I can get another mage masher and then make that thing. A broadsword? Well, you can have one of them. I don't know if I'm ever gonna use this rubber helm, so you can have that one. Alright. Now I need a mage masher. Give me it. Okay. Give me that. Okay, now we need more money. Here. I'm gonna buy this dagger. I think I need like 300. Have some wrists. Maybe this mithril dagger. Hope I'm not like just selling all of my people's stuff. That would be unfortunate. I hope they keep it equipped as they do their thing. Hey, you. Pretty sure I have a mage masher equipped. I do. Just take it off. Just off. Off with it. Shit. Is there a reason I was keeping this other hat on? And say this. I don't know. Still go on antibody. It ups my evade and magic feed. Okay, so I need this to, like, unequip. So. And silence. Yeah, I know, I want to make the thing. Hi. I need another mage masher. Excuse me, I'm back. I would like to requisition one more mage masher, please. No particular reason. Now, let me make this thing. Yo! Synthesis man, make me this. Yes. I think this will be acceptable. Oh, considering I just turned that other... I still have that one. Soul Blade. But it also makes my attack go up by a lot. Yeah, we're gonna borrow that for now. I'm down. Alright. Need more gil. 2 dozen in this world, am I right? Who doesn't need more gil? Alright, let's go find the train station. Is this the one that leads me out of town? Yes. How did I get to where I am? This would be a... I wonder, how much did the monsters outside give for XP? Just gotta check. Doop 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 doop, let me fight something. Try out this new weapon, see how it works out as well. I guess we've decided now is trance time. That seems to be pretty solid. Fire. Hit it. Indeed. I shall return momentarily. Be right back. All right. Alright, and I'm back. Now, it may look like we're standing in the same exact spot where we were when we started this video. That is pretty much true. However, you may also notice I'm level 16 now. And I did a little bit of grinding to get some skills off of some weapons that are not so useful in the future. So now we will head to the theater district, which is, I believe, where we need to go. If I can remember how to get to there. I believe it's this way. Maybe. What is this? Arf. This is the armor shop, I think. This is not an armor shop. Hello. Okay, well. I found that the enemies outside of the town were fairly decent for what I was doing, so I took advantage of doing that. And now I have everything, I think, set up how I want it. At least as far as what I got right now. I cut the detect thing that I wanted, which is cool because it doesn't take up a slot. That's one thing that I wanted because it will come in handy later. I wonder though. I can make desert boots. What do they do? Earth damage. I don't know. Let's not mess with that right this moment. Now let's try to go back to where we're supposed to be going. It should be not as hard as I'm making it to find, but I know if I keep going down here, it's gonna take me. There we go, that's where I wanted to go. Alright. Take me to the theater district. Oh, hi, lady. Air cabs are convenient, but I wish they looked more stylish. It looks so mundane. Just like I think. It's a thing that can fly through the air. Like, chill. I'm in the theater district. Just so you know, air cabs run nonstop around the clock. Good day. Thank you, sir. Active time event. Okay, let's see what's going on with this. I'm lost again. Where is the princess? The town is big. The castle is big. Why does everything have to be so big? Big city? Pardon me, can you tell me where I am? What, you're lost? Gee, you're a soldier for crying out loud. This is the bridge that connects the castle and the airship docks. That big building in front of us houses the docks. That's a very big building. What is that large airship? Amazing, isn't it? It's the Hildegard II. Since it is equipped with a steam engine developed by the Regent himself, it can fly without mist. Impossible! How can it fly without being powered by mist? What cave did you just crawl out of? This is the age of steam power. The source of steam power is water. It's much safer than mist. A bright future awaits us all. Interesting. The card game is really popular right now, especially in the theater district. Most everyone here plays. I'm scared. I like to come here and feed the pigeons. Alright. I'll play you. I'll play you. What? I just wanted to play you in cards. I'll play cards with you. Sure. Played like some kind of ungodly monster. What have I done? I'm good. It's good for now. The draw is good. Hey. This festival is the theme for my next painting. Okay. Well, I'm gonna take whatever this is. Do I go down here? Yes, I can go down here. Good. Lucky Color and Co. We deliver lucky heart to you every day. Alright, what about you? Remember don't she's late. It's mercy today. Oh hell. She ran off that way, which probably means I need to go that way. Which means loot this house. Figured there would have been anybody here. Looks like no one's been here for a while. I need to loot these things. Don't fall asleep. What to do? Jeez, is that loot already? I wonder what Dagger's doing. What can I do? A bell's ring. A performance in the theater district must have just ended. Is there anything you need, Your Highness? No, thank you. I'm thinking of going outside and having a look around. I'm sorry, Your Highness, but we cannot grant this request. Right now, there are many people coming to Lindblom for the Festival of the Hunt. Therefore, things are quite chaotic in the town, making security rather difficult. Also, very few people know of your presence here. It's for your own safety, please understand. Okay, I understand. I can't stand sitting around like this. I didn't come here to be protected. I just want to help Mother. Bruce, there he is. I told you he'd be here. Why didn't you tell us that you were back? We're in Tantalus too, you know? What? Yeah. Uncle Baku said if we find some treasure, we can be in Tantalus too. Yeah, check this out. Ah, those are Trick Sparrow's wings. I sure is some treasure you found, alright? Yippee. So did the plan work? Yeah, Princess Garden is at the castle. Really? Wow. So what's she like? Is she cute? Did you ask her out yet? No. I think she's pretty busy. Plus she's a princess and I'm a, you know. So, I don't know. I bet she misses you. Yeah, you should go see her. Good luck. See ya. I wonder if she got to talk to Sid. Maybe I should go see her. Give me them gill. Yeah. How about this though? Mini Bermacia. Active time event. Baku and his crew. Achoo! Whew, that tasted good. I can't believe we found a way out of Evil Forest before we got petrified. It's all thanks to our bro who pointed out the river before he took the map to Nero. What do we do now, boss? We gotta save our brother. We gotta save our brother. You're right. But first, we'll let the guys outside drink some water from the lake. Sienna, bring them over. Hey, about Blank. I think it's better that Evil Forest stays petrified. Are you serious? Don't get me wrong. I ain't saying this out of concern for our safety. Then why? I'm sure he wouldn't want to be saved if it meant Evil Forest is going to be restored too. You're right. We gotta start looking. There's gotta be another way to cure his petrification somehow. We ain't too late. We gotta do what we can. I gotcha, boss. Hey, Senna, what are you doing over there? The spring water might make some good coffee. I'll get the fixings. Do I gotta remind you what happens to members who don't listen to their boss? No, please, not that. I'll bring everyone over right now. So they're okay then. Yes? Even if I were a guy, I'd still be hitting his fan club, he's okay. I'm confused. We're supposed to meet here. Where is she? What? Stop pushing. Hey, who are you? Who am I? I'm Sir Nero of Tantalus, the greatest bandit in the world. Have you ever heard of him? No. Go away, stop bothering us. Ouch. Yep. Where's Lowell? How much longer do we have to wait? Please, he'll be here in a minute. Hi, everyone. A lot of words. Thanks. I love you guys. See y'all again. That's a big moogle. Ouch. Damn, I can't see a thing. Oh, that's probably a guy in the costume. Thank you for coming to see Moogle Wannabe 2, Koopa. I don't care about you and your stupid show. We came to see Lowell. Whew. Hey, you're... No, I'm not! Yow. Poor guy, it's tough being popular, I should know. I need to go find the Moogle Man. See a Moogle Man run through here? Actually, it says to go see her. A big Moogle just walked by, heading towards the station. He looked kind of dizzy. To the station it is, then. Is this the station? Yes. You see a big man dressed like a Moogle? Excuse me. Well, maybe he went in here. You see a big Moogle Man? You can get involved if you need to, please. Don't tell anyone about this. Please, I'll give you this. Thanks as always. Finish my painting with you bothering me every day. Come on, forget about the painting. Let's work together. You can express your artistic talents on stage too. Don't ever compare your acting with my art. If you're done with your business, get out of here. Give me an autograph. Like, what does it do? I have a feeling it's a key item. A rare item, received Limb Bloom, an autograph of Superstar Lowell. Nah, Koopa, shut up. Hey, cool. Oh, he might have been that. Okay, I think I kind of get it. Anyway, so what it looks like I need to do is go back and see the Princess Arena. Which would be Limboom Castle. Yes, I know. They run non-stop around the clock. Hello, can you direct me? That's kind of helpful. The Lost Regent, Cid the Eighth, was a great ruler. He developed the most powered engine and helped modernize Limboom. You are the absolute best. Wow, check this baby out. She's a classic. We'll use the ship's engine as the basis for all the airships. Nothing compares to this baby. You can't call yourself a true airman until you've ridden a wooden bar to hug this one. Yeah. Isn't that the one we came in on? Okay, that's irrelevant. Hi. Damn noobs. Hello, what's over here? This is a restricted area. Okay. This guy is asleep. We're running on guesses here. But I think I found it. Yeah, I think we're good. What are you doing here? You! What have you done with the princess? Where is she? Whoa, take it easy, I just got here. Princess is gone. She was supposed to stay in this room. Maybe she went out for a little walk. How can you be so calm? This is a very serious matter. Have you forgotten all the danger she faced just to get here? What if something terrible happens to her? What am I doing here? I must go find her. Out of my way. Because you didn't pick up the treasure chests. There's a save, Moogle. Alright, and basically, what that means is that it's time for the end of this episode. Please leave a like, favorite, comment, and subscribe if you like this video. Share it with your friends, it helps me a great deal. And I'll see you in the next part. Goodbye. Thank you. We can't stabilize the engine system. It can't run for more than 10 minutes. Darn it. My mind hasn't been the same since it became an Ooglop. A dagger. So, when do you want to go on that airship cruise? What are you talking about? Never mind. Well, it sounds like you've asked the wrong girl. I can't explain. Why bother? Go, have a wonderful time. Oh, man. Okay, how about this? If I get first place in tomorrow's hunting festival, you and me will go out on a date. How's that have anything to do with me? Come on, please. Fine. Okay, it's a date. It might be a tradition, but this is a dreadful festival. So many lives lost every year, especially because of him. Hardly. The festival is a test of manhood. I tingle with excitement every year. This is the last carriage. All the preparations for the Festival of the Hunt are complete. Very good. Now we wait for the signal. Fangs have been freed. What? We haven't even received the measure authorization. We believe that they're going to release him any minute. Alright, release the moose before they let him loose. Hurry! All is ready. Alright, stand by. This year's specimen is perfect. Nothing can stop him. Ha ha ha, what power. Hey, make him stop. It's too early to let him loose. How? I have no control over him. Damn it. Open the gate at once. The kid's gonna fall apart. Go, Zagnol! Where's Nero? Please, Princess, something. Okay. I wonder if Nero has improved his skills. Yes. Hi, guys. Sorry I'm late. Alright, let's begin. The bigger the cash, the higher the score. Air camps together, and once you lose in a battle, you will be forced to retire. The winner will be crowned Master Hunter, and we'll see if the Hunter's reward will come out on top. What do you wish for your Hunter's reward? Get all the way. Add on. What? I never signed up. I thought you'd probably do pretty well, so I signed you up. Don't worry, with your blood magic, it'll be a piece of cake. I don't know. Was very inconsiderate of you, Nero. Oh. put this, if you want, I'll hook you up with for a day with Dagger. Me and the princess? Keep it down. What was that? You just mentioned the princess. What evil deeds are you plotting now? It's nothing, right, Floof? Yeah. So would you like your... like for your reward? Oh, I'll take a card. Gil, an add-on, and a card. Festival will begin shortly. You all have different starting points. Alright, this time let's do this for reals. I think. He's now departing. Theater District, get in there. Such rudeness, Princess. They're treating you like a commoner. Oh, hush. You get a great view from here. You're right. I can see the entire town. Princess, look, Master Floof is also participating. I can't believe it. He seemed reluctant earlier. Master Floof, the princess and I are rooting for you. Come on, Floof. You can do it. No, Master Floof. Look out, oh gosh. I can't watch anymore. You can't win by just running. A good offense is the best defense. Attack! You can't lose that monkey, Nero. Yes, that's it. That's your chance. One more time. Floof, behind you. Yes, go. This time it ain't fucking broken. Gotta win. Gotta win. Come here, fight me.
Run. Run.
I mean, to be honest, it really doesn't really make much of a difference. But I'd rather do it legit. And I don't know why it decided that it was time for unlegit last time. Something I must have done, but... ain't gonna happen this time. Business district. Strange Grimond. Come on, give me something here. Where the hell are the enemies? Come on, birdie. Damn it. I can't find any enemies. Come on. There we go. Something. You ain't flying off just yet, son. Not quite yet. Yeah. Instead of this. I shall not lose. Come back. Yes, the more the merrier. Come on. You. take you out of town. We gotta go to the different district. Open the door. I need to go to the other district. I have 4 minutes. Let me calm down a little bit. This thing's just gonna die. Yeah, no, I need the need to go on the train though. This'll work, actually. No, I don't want help. I guess we're gonna help each other. Fine, whatever. How? Yeah, I take credit for this kill. Your hits are like baby. Your hits are like baby. If maybe if you jump? I really don't know. Alright, that was better. Still not very good, though. Like, I could have done that solo. Points. I've got all the points. Hey, what's up? I have 213 points. Something else. Die. I don't wanna just like let it ride, you know? I need to find where I ride. Alright, ride me. I don't think I've been to the industrial district yet. Got to go keep it up. Keep up with my stylings. Hey, one of you. I don't care who it is. One of you. Got to keep up with Nero stylings. Oh, that was painful. You know what else is? This. anybody else. Fine, I'll give him a little bit more. Oh, the time's up. And I'm the winner. As it should be. That's marvelous, all of you. 233 points, congratulations. We grant you the Master Hunter and your reward. 5,000 gold. Master Hunter. Congratulations, Nero. Thanks. Regent. Please forgive my intrusion. I bring urgent news from our king. The king of Bermesia? Sir, you must not let him see you like this. Take a good look at him. An injury has blinded him. Continue. Our kingdom is being attacked by some unknown force. We are severely outmatched. Please send reinforcements immediately. The enemy looks like an army of mages wearing steeple-crowned hats. The king and I are old friends. We will send reinforcements to Bermesia immediately. Thank you, Regent. The king and all of Bermesia will be most grateful. I must return now. Ugh. Take him to the infirmary. It's too late. He's gone. It's a miracle he even made it this far. I can't believe this is happening. This is a problem. Because of the festival, there are hardly any men left in the castle. It will take time to mobilize. We have no choice. Call back the 4th Aerial Division patrolling the border. But if we call the 4th, we will lose our eyes over Alexandria. Bermesia is our ally. We must help them. Steeple-crowned hats. They might be black mages, like Floof. It can't be. Could it be Mother? I must go now. I cannot sit and wait for the reinforcements. I'm coming with you. No, this doesn't concern you. What's this? I'm a stranger all of a sudden? I'm not gonna sit back and watch your home get destroyed, alright? Thank you, Nero. Can I come too? I wanna find out who they really are. Sure. Alright then. Let's go to Bermesia. Princess, this is a foreign matter. It has nothing to do with us. Foxy Fox is right. We don't know if Alexandria is involved. But if black mages are involved... Nero, you know what I'm talking about. If Mother is behind this, I'll make her stop. I promise. I think you should stay here. What? We don't know what to expect there. I've already faced great danger coming here. What's the difference? Dagger, this is war. A lot of people are gonna die. I know that. How did you feel when you saw that Bermesian soldier die just now? Felt sad, of course. Just sad? Weren't you scared too? Obviously, you haven't realized how dangerous it's gonna be. You could get killed. This is no time to be talking about convincing your mother of anything. But now's not the time to argue. He's right. We must head to Bermesia at once. Well, you open the dragon's gate. Of course, if you're going by foot, leaving from that gate is the best way. Let's eat while we wait for the gate to open. Yay, I'm so hungry. The Festival of the Hunt Feast is one of our oldest traditions. It began well over 5 centuries ago. It is customary to eat everything with your hands. So go on, before it gets cold. Thank you, Uncle. Let's just see if we can't do anything until the gate opens. You're right. Alright, not bad. This is wonderful. Princess, how is everything? Why aren't you eating? Oh, I'm sorry. You're right, everything is so delicious. Indeed it is, especially this beef. It is superb! I'm so full, I'm getting sleepy now. What the? The food is poisoned! How can I be so careless? I'm starting to feel sick. Forgive me, Princess. I should have tasted it for poison. That's impossible. There shouldn't be any in your dish. What? When you mention it, I feel just fine. How did you know? Princess, you didn't. It's not poison, it's just a medicinal herb Nero gave me. Believe me. This is not what I had planned. Foxy Fox, I have to make my own decisions. I had no choice. Uncle Sid would never let me leave the castle. It's because he was concerned about you. I understand, but... No, you don't understand. War is a terrible thing. You must never experience it as I have. I'm sorry, Princess. I cannot follow you any orders that might put your life in danger. What if Alexandria is behind the attack on Bermesia? It could lead to war between the three great nations. Many innocent people will die. As a princess of Alexandria, there must be something I can do. I have to help Mother. I don't want to see anything happen to her. Very well. Princess, I will follow you wherever you choose. Thank you. Let's go before everyone wakes up. I'm sorry, Nero. Come on. Where are you going? It must have been some sort of sleeping medicine. It was sleeping weed. We've been had. I gave her some because she said she was having problems sleeping. I'm impressed. There's more to her than meets the eye. Tim, what the heck was she thinking? Maybe she's heading to Bermesia. You might still be able to catch up with her. Floof, wake up. We're going to Bermesia. Let's head for the Gizamaluk's Grotto. Once we pass through the grotto, we'll be in Bermesia. You can leave from the Dragon's Gate, located on the base level. Oh, eyes on. Thank you. Okay, on the base level. Hit for the... How do I get to the base level? No, now I'm stuck behind you! Base level. It is time. Base level. Time to go to the base level. Right at Dragon's Gate. It's time. Definitely time for a save. No idea how I'm gonna glue this together. All right. Alright, if you liked this video, please like, favorite, and subscribe, and share it with your friends. It helps me out a lot. Especially this time. I don't know what I'm gonna do. But I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.